Dragi gledalci, sa nama u studiju je legenda boksa Roy Jones Jr. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Da li ovo u stvari zapravo prvi put dolazite u Srbiju i šta su vaši prvi utisci?
No, I never traveled here before, but my first impressions are brilliant.
Gledalci već sigurno dobro znaju ko je Roy Jones. Vi ste neko ko je bio svetski prvak u 4 različite težinske kategorije. Predstavljali ste Ujedinjene države na olimpijskim igrama 88. i Goodwill Games 86. godine. WBA, WBC, ITF titles. Who is Roy Jones today?
Today, Roy Jones is legendary fighter who tries to give back to boxing.
Svetsko prvenstvo je najvažniji trenutak u karijeri jednog amaterskog sportiste. Da li možeš da nam kažeš iz tvoje perspektive kako je to izgledalo, kako je izgledalo tvoje vreme, kako izgleda danas?
Our world championships in amateur boxing is very important because first in boxing you want to become world champion as amateur, then you want to go on to become world champion as a professional. So it sets a precedence. If you can become world champion amateur, you turn professional, you can become world champion professional.
Kažite mi najbolji moment u vašoj karijeri. Verujem da ih ima mnogo, ali da li možete da izvučete jedan moment?
Hard to choose one, but one of them was when I got robbed or got disqualified for my first loss as a professional. And I came back and got my revenge against Montel Griffin in one round.
Ovaj borac je bio najteži u mojoj karijeri, sada kada pogledate u nas.
The hardest match was when I came down from heavyweight back to light heavyweight to lose 25 pounds of muscle. Very, very difficult.
Recite mi nešto o egzibicionom meču sa Mike Tysonom i da li bi se tako nešto opet ponovili u nekoj skoroj budućnosti?
I doubt if I repeat something like that unless it's good money. It's good money and the people want to see it, then yes. If not, no.
Kažite mi, kakav je uticaj YouTubera i TikTokera i nove generacije danas na promociju borilačkih sportova i da li oni to promovišu u dobrom pravcu?
They've been bringing more fans to the promotion, which makes it better for boxing because more eyes are paying attention. So I'm not against it.
Komentar na meč Mayweathera i Logana.
I thought Mayweather was much smarter, much superior boxer. So he just let Logan come out and throw all of his gas out. Then he just take him apart. Very easy.
Meč Tyson Fury Wilder je proglašen za jedan od boljih mečova godine. Kako bi prokomentarisao taj meč?
I thought it was a very good fight. Tyson Fury won the fight with his brain, which is most impressive.
Šta se dešava sa tvojom rap karijerom? Ljudi su obožavali tvoje hitove poput Can't Be Touched, Go Hard or Go Home. Da li možemo da očekujemo neku novu pesmu?
Da. Working on the new album now. First single should drop in 4 weeks.
Nakon 75 profesionalnih mečeva, ti si odlučio da se povučeš i negde, zanima me, to sam pitala i neke druge borce, ali zanima me baš i tvoj moment. Kada si ti odlučio da se povučeš u svojoj karijeri, odnosno kada si rekao ovo je kraj, mislim da je vreme da prestanem sa boksom?
As a professional boxer, a world champion, a true champion at heart, it's never over.
Da li i dalje poželiš nekad da se vratiš? Da li imaš tu želju?
No, don't have the wish, but under the right circumstances, I will.
Veoma si popularan, to verovatno znaš da si mnogo popularan i u Srbiji, naravno, kao što si popularan u svetu, ali Srbija je izuzetno vezana za tvoj lik. Da li možeš da daš neku poruku publici i, naravno, takmičarima na ovom svetskom prvenstvu koji će učestvovati u svetskom prvenstvu?
I would like to say them that you can do anything that you put your mind to. Just put God first and you go hard.
Roy, mnogo ti hvala. Thank you very much for being here. I hope we will see you soon. And it's a pleasure to have you in Serbia and have someone like you to promote Belgrade and Serbia and boxing.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.